The Red Legion continues to patrol this area, and its campaign for the Infinite Forest rages on. Repeated incursions have caused a glitch, and the legionary squad is now trapped in time.
I never get tired of paying them back for the tower. We're on it. Geometric data I'm reading from this architecture, it's subtly shifting, like reality trying to decide on a version it likes.
In the forest, time itself is in flux.
I don't like it.
I've alerted the Hidden to halt observation and keep clear of the forest. Your fire team is free to do its job. Good luck.
Vex are trying to re-establish control of the forest.
They can try. This forest is mine now.
The Vanguard would disagree.
I didn't ask them.
Thank you.
While you were fighting, I was thinking of a way over that ramp, so I simulated your Sparrow. It's good to go. Tell these Cabal apart from the real thing.
What's the difference? Vex simulations can kill. These copies have the same goal as their counterparts. Find a future where the Legion wins the Red War.
Guardian down! So, where's this Valis?
Wait for it.
The Vex activated their security grid.
They see you and the Cabal as invaders. Relax. It worked out fine the first time.
Activated more lasers.
It's hard not to admire the artistry.
It's really not.
Osiris would send his thanks. Already knee-deep in another simulation.
Of course he is. We know the way out. Try not to glitch any more Cabal into existence.
Take our bodies higher and higher.